So Doi's coach saying at the change of ends that this is obviously now a dogfight. You're going to have to work hard for it, but stay calm, stay focused, playing good, as is Zoe Hives here. But certainly talking about going still at the backhand, putting a bit of height into it sometimes, and also if Hives hits the off forehand cross to hit a few of her own forehands back up the line. Her question was, I'm not sure how to break her again. Well, as he said to her, you've already created break points, so you know you're not far away. Point to Hives then. Umpire deeming that that didn't put off Doi's reply, and she queries it, but now gets on with it. And it is into that backhand where Doi has directed again. Coach pleased to see that. Such a good combination of shots. So she has created more break points. Hives forced into retreat. Very tough to come out from there. Just dropped away. Yes. Did it differently that time, went to the forehand wing first of all and then down into the backhand. Will it be decisive? Doi, the first to break in the final set, 4-2. Superb hitting, the depth and width, the use of those corners, very tough for Hives. And having broken through, Doi now kicking for home here. Of course, a big year next year for the Japanese with the Olympics. And Doi will want to be part of that, no doubt, and may well be. She could be well into the quarterfinals very shortly here. 5-2, her lead now in this final set. Japanese hopes flying high this evening as Misaki Doi looks to join her compatriot Naoko Hibino in the last eight. Zoe Hives done well to get this far as a qualifier. But it would be some effort now to come back from 2-5 down in this final set. Again, a strong return deep, forcing the error. Twice before she's made it to the quarterfinals. First did that en route to the semis in 2012, was eventually beaten by the eventual champion Heather Watson, and she made the quarters the following year before losing to the eventual champion again, Sam Stosur. Hives making a run a long distance. Trying to track each one of those down. And the Aussie able to hold there, so we'll see if Doi can now serve this out. Calmly done, very steady, building up the pressure. Oh, wow, what a way to bring up match points. A superb finish from Misaki Doi to conclude the second round action this year in Hiroshima. Zoe Hives, good effort from her to come through qualies and beat one seed and then test Doi like she did.
Uptown funk you up. Uptown funk you up.